Scientists tend to look at materials from the molecule up. Designers kind of have a different approach from the top down. Algiknit came together originally as a team of students and faculty at FIT in the context of the first International Biodesign Challenge. We were looking to address the environmental and ethical impacts of the fashion industry with a rapidly replenishing organism that could produce an economically viable yarn. After the challenge, we kind of reformed, and after making that progress, FIT invested in our research. Within a year of that, we won the National Geographic Chasing Genius Award in the category of Sustainable Planet. The next year, we took home 100,000 euros in the International Postcode Lottery Green Challenge for solutions to climate change, and have recently closed an over $2 million funding round of investment through Horizons. The team is working in their own lab in Brooklyn, New York.
At FIT, science meets design to provide unconventional solutions.